The Xenos took out the entire Blue Fire team. Their mission falls to us. You're going into the heart of the Hive to rig the refinery for detonation. That will take out the Xeno Queen, her entire brood, and you if you don't move fast.
You're gonna put the refinery into overload state. You need to do that from process control. It's at the base of Likasi's core.
That is likely near the Xenomorph Queen.
Here. passing death. Oh, my.
Listen.
Get fired. Assistance required.
Door hits locked. There's an active terminal. Try it. Console's busted. New plan. You cut through the door. Movement! Xenos first, then door!
Sentry deployed.
Thank you.
I'll cut it.
Assistance required. Clear. Bypassing death.
Off this rig. We're gonna get this done for them. Semper Fi.
Rebooting. Thank you.
Aid kits here. Rearming.
Get fired!
Elevator. Get it powered up. After you start the overload, this will be your evac route.
We'll be right back.